One of the efforts of the left, which they're going to try to pass in a stealth manner because they can't possibly pass it once the country understands it, is an effort to deprive American workers of the right to a private ballot and the right to negotiate economic process. And I just want all of you to know that this fight, they call it card check, but that's not what it really is. That's an innocuous term. It's not what it is. It is an effort to deprive you of the right to vote in secret, to ensure that they can coerce socially. And here's what they would do. We have a little project running. I know a number of you, several thousand of you, have filled out this Win a We card. And we're going to give away one We today, and we're going to give another We tomorrow, so you can still fill this out. But in order to educate you on this whole idea of the challenge we face to our freedoms, down here in print, you can't quite read. It says, you just agreed to join the union and pay the dues. And this is our effort to unionize CPAC. And what we want all of you to understand, this is why this is so dangerous. What we want all of you to understand is, if this law passes, they can go into any hospital, any company, any small business, any college, and they can start getting these. And when you sign this, you have voted. You don't get a secret vote later. This is the vote. And they only need to get 50% plus one to sign it, and it's over. Now, this is the greatest threat to freedom in the workplace, I think, in American history. And I think it's very important for all of you to help us. We want to make sure that in every single state, we get every representative and both senators to understand this is a mortal threat to American freedom, and we will never forgive somebody who votes for cloture or who votes for final passage, because they will have said they are owned by the unions and they are against an overwhelming majority. 82% of the country has said bluntly in the most recent survey they do not want to belong to a union. That 82% should not be exposed to coercive behavior on the behalf of people who want their money as dues that could then be spent by bosses without any accountability. So we need your help.